Hey, hey, hey. What's going on, everybody? How y'all doing? We've got a little bit of this today. I'm going to be probably only doing one of the Super Metroid races tonight, so I figured I'd get started a little bit early with something else to kind of make up for that. But yeah, I've got to be at work bright and early tomorrow morning, so... Yep, probably just gonna do the 9 o'clock race. But I've got a little bit of time before then. And just as a quick reference, I named all these characters like a couple years ago. Just got the game and I was just starting to get into it. So I had no clue that there was going to be a game called Celeste coming out. I'm going to pay attention to that kind of stuff. Anyways, good morning. I've overslept. I'm still sleeping. Oh god, I'm awake. Aw, yeah. Thank you. slip it on over what I'm wearing. Should be fine. It's not like that guy was watching me or anything. Also, this lady doesn't believe in closing doors. Say, as long as I'm not the one, like, giving the speech, I should be fine, right? In the name of peace. In honor of our founder, Dr. Peace. Oh. Oh, shit. Who, me? Oh, for fuck's sake, it would be me. Matter manipulator. I do stuff with it yet? Make these little popping sounds. Alright, run away. Quick, learn how to play the game. Can I just take the door? I can't take the door! No! What the hell? No, it's fine. The room will just... Oh, wait. It's constantly leaking. Got it. Alright, we're here. Get rid of that dirt. Oh, no. Dead? He's very dead. I think that'd be bad with all those sparks heading into the water. You stay away from me, mister. I'm not Japanese. Broken sword. Move that to like there. And not to there. Can I take the chest? I can't take the chest. Why can't I take stuff yet? I'd really like to be able to take stuff. I want like all of these right now. Oh, you son of a bitch. Ship looks like it's seen better days. But we're getting the fuck out of here. Yay! It's a game. Ah! Ah. Slept with hair in my mouth. Ah. I have a cat. Reboot the reboot. Oh. Well. Great. Kitty, you even know what you're doing. All right, looks like I've got some canned food. Jizz. Let's see where I'm going. What's up, real work? Hey, man, you never know. That's what I learned from the great movie Citizen Kane, is that you never know. Anyways, I think I need some of this. Oh God. It's not how you use a matter manipulator, honey. We just need to deforest this place real quick. I see some iron. Oh, I always enjoy 2D Minecraft. Whether it's this or Terraria. I probably enjoy it more than actual Minecraft. Since I don't need mods to make the game enjoyable. I do need a bigger area of effect for this matter manipulator, though. This 2x2 is already killing me. Oh, get out of here. Stupid little rocks. Alright. Yep, that's how you do that. Wheat is actually going to be pretty important. Oh, and not dying is also going to be important. Oh my god! Oh, I don't have multi-jump yet. Oh my god. Oh good, corn. Being able to grow corn and wheat is gonna be a huge advantage. I've gotta keep exploring. Oh, nope, I'm screwed. Something just saw me from cotton! That's everything I could have asked for. I need to get my flashlight out, though. Getting a little too dark and spooky. rid of this. Watch, this thing's gonna poison me. Nope, bombs! Oh, shit. Just beam back up. There was no getting out of there. I don't have any missions. Perhaps a means of fixing the ship. Okay. Maybe we should go left this time. Cocoa. And tomatoes? And a chest. With a tech card. But more importantly, a chest. Oh no. No, 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 no. Fuck off. Go away. Oh, this bird's gonna get me killed. Alright, now this big spooky looking thing is gonna get me killed. Okay, he's out of here. Let's see if we can get up here. Potatoes, right? I do have some dirt. Yep. Yep. Yeah. A little coal. Hello. Egg, bowling pin. I'd kinda like that, but I don't have 800 money. We'll see if I can. Well, I know I can eat them. Eat one of those. Oh, spooky kitty. Oh, the Valley of the Cat Ghosts. I can't. Okay. Oh, there's so many of them. Why are there so many of them? Go away. Go away. Ah. Don't have core fragments, but yeah, those are all underground. Our objective has changed. Oh boy. Nope. Stop. Hmm. go. No. Beam back up. Poof. Alright, so the stuff that I don't have to worry about it going bad is put in there. I guess I should have just popped the corn plant. I need a bed. Oh god, her pupils don't move. Still... Okay, it's not nighttime down here anymore. I need to find where those plants were and then just break them. Alright, so we got the corn. Seeds. Ooh, potato. And that's the cotton seed, okay. Really the big thing I wanted. I'm just digging straight the hell down. Found something. Taking all of them. Poor fragments! Flashlight in the other hand. Yeah. I'm quickly running out of torches. Oh my god, this axe is huge. Oh, that's right, you have to, like, charge these up. I have to remember that. More core fragments. Ooh, silver pick. There we go. That's a better sword. Get rid of that. Oh yeah. This looks like something that would come with an action figure. Or that an action figure would come with. Either way. Continuing down. Sand. This is gonna send me off course pretty quickly. I'm gonna end up with a lot of oh, this is silt. It's not even sand. Oh, there it goes. A tiny town. Ball of Gnomes. Huh. Probably shouldn't do that. Wall. There's this iron down here that I actually really want. Sorry, guys. Whoa. There we go. Now you can do that big crazy jump. Fine. What's up, Benabon? Yeah, I know. just hanging on to it for right now. I'm stuck in here with this thing. I only have one torch left. I'd have to make a workbench or do something besides what I've got. If I am going to be going through rock, I should use it up while I can, I guess. I was about to say, as long as it's like solid like this, it's great. Open it. No, you don't. There we go. Giant eyeball saw me, of course. Does this place have a naturally occurring light? No. Flashlight time. Got a manipulator module. Start off with. Keep going down for right now. There we go. Quest just changed, so yeah, I just got enough. I don't want to see what this one solitary piece of ore is. And with good reason. That's a diamond. Alright, just get me out of here. I'm almost dead. Seed. 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 And that doesn't need to have me keep an eye on it about freshness. Start pitching some of that crap. Don't need the wood in the hot bar. Really know what I can do with loose silt. Wonder if it's just treated the same as sand. Alright, so gold ore there. Coal. Ore fragments. I don't know. Keep those on us for right now, I guess. Iron. Copper. Silver. Diamond. This all makes sense in my head. I'm sure it looks nothing like that in real life viewing. Alright, so I've got these large wooden crates and a pod chest. On that for right now. I have 8 balls of gnomes. These poor little guys. I destroyed their house. Destroyed half their city. And now I get to throw them at people. To do my bidding. Pet the kitty. Seed. Made us get out of here. Bad kitty. No. Fool. Out of here. Frickin' nerd. Come on, kitty. There we go. Nice, nice, nice. I want the chest more than anything. No. Fine. Crap. Nice. So hard to just inch out in this game. Just go flying. You. Say, where'd he go? Hoping that those crazy monsters didn't kill the shopkeeper. The sword's special ability looks like it's a block. It looks like it's a, whoop, wrong button. Oh, parry. Not a block at all. It's a counter. Interesting. If the sword wasn't going to be outclassed, like, pretty soon, I have a feeling. Relatively pretty soon. Here, I've got core fragments. Oh, I needed 20, and I have 21. Nice. Nice. Sure, what could possibly go wrong? Oh, alright. Dude, it's a very fun game. I've gone through this game with three other characters. This would be my fourth playthrough. So I'm a little familiar with it, but still nowhere near as familiar as Terraria, for example. Oh, I just accepted some quest. Sure, it's fine. Nice. Alright, so right off the bat, you can tell I've got some mods installed. Got the Mac mod installed. It's a really, really good mod. The Macs are a lot of fun to play with. And highly destructive. I can't sell off my balls of gnomes. That would just be rude. All that. Also, how you can tell that I've beaten the game with other characters because these guys are here. Normally, these characters are not here, and normally there's a big old door here instead of a big spooky gateway. They destroyed Earth with tentacles. What the fuck? Oh, story time. Big thing that blew up Earth, I get to kick its ass. You better believe I'm signing up for this. Get my ship in good working order. I could just teleport to the ruin right now because of the way this game it doesn't reset this area between playthroughs. Not exactly sure why that is. Penguin Pete, talk at me. The Archeus mining facility, if I remember right. Well, that's not gonna be a living nightmare. Got an upgrade module. Go. Oh, I can take a nap. Nice and refreshing. The lights turned on. Yo, another pickaxe. A blueprint for a lunar base bunk. Get to make these beds now. Once I get all my crafting stuff set up, that is. Stop looking in the trash can. Oh. Where's my flashlight? It's retarded. Oh, shit. They hit like trucks. Really wish I had a gun. Instead, I am running out of health items really quickly. I didn't have a whole lot to begin with. Why did I think this was a good idea? Oh shit. Why are there so many of them? Yo! Advanced weaponry. The special ability. Explosive shot. Okay. Fire off. God, I'm dead. I'm gonna try to get away from as many of these guys as I can. Here it comes. Oh, I thought I was dead there. Oh, shit. Yep, it's over. That's fine. We get to see how humans are remade. Oof. All right, so no more health items. Shit. Wonder what I can do about that. Well, I need to get the thing that'll let me craft stuff. Hi there. You do. I like it. Oh, the pet house and the little red ball, that's right. That's where you get those. What about you guys? Oh, yep, there it is. You can just buy Urchia's fuel here, that's right. Interesting. Bandages ought to be good enough. Sell off all my foliage. Oh, do I have to actually put something in there to sell? They won't take it. Oh, is it the guy up here? Right. Oh, it's a beautiful day outside. Just basic crafting is what I needed to go to. Did I need to not convert all my lumber to timber? Yeah, no, just... Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, inventor's table. No, I need timber and logs. Go figure. I am why I can't have nice things. Manipulate these trees until they don't matter. Not enough? That's enough. Nice. Increased survivability through crafting. Going this way. No, dude. Yay. Oh, nice. Bill's PC? That's another mod that I've got. Let's get a spinning wheel. A wooden workbench. Foraging table. Oh, I need plant fiber to make platforms for whatever dumb reason. that up a slot. And do that. Kitty. I need to move this down. Nope. Certain stuff can't go up there, I guess. This is fine. Lantern stack. Okay, so it's gonna be a little bit before I get that. Everything requires woven fabric. Ah! Alright, but at least all my crafting stuff is up now. And back to the Urchius mining facility. Not like any chests or anything out this way, are there? Yep, invisible wall. Numbers of them, I can handle it. Helps. I should be checking these, actually. Just to refill that little bit of HP. Beginning. Yo, we did it. Got our first rocket launcher. Means I need to change stuff around on the hotbar. Don't talk to me about my peril level. This dude's lost his frickin' mind. Bed for a little bit. It's fine, don't worry. Alright, so we've activated the checkpoint. Space boot, space suit backpack. Nice. There's a codex. I don't really care. Wow, I am almost dead. The Mega Man boss door. Thank you. shit. Walked right into that. I did it. I have the respect of everyone here. I want to fire my laser again. Please let me do it. Yeah! Alright. They're happy now. Capture pods, tech cards, a codex. A shield, and a whole lot of iron. Ah! Nice. Back to the outpost. No quake-like rocket jumps. That's a shame. Hello. Just gonna run around and go clicking on stuff. Thank you. looking for those green objects. Scanned everything. We are going back to Esther. A lot of tech cards. Good. Take that off. Whole bunch of crap I get to sell there. Beam up, back to the ship. Ship should be fixed. It looks very fixed. Look at how fixed the ship looks. It also kind of looks like it's backwards. It's fine. Okay. I know I've got crap to drop off. Oh man, just wait. Alright, we are in the Kokob Rift. What the hell are we? Is this us? That is in fact us. Let's add a bookmark for... There's Kochab Rift 6. This will be Origin. God damn it. I can't go there yet because I don't have a backpack. Oh, I need those iron bars. Back in my inventory, you good things? We'll probably just find all this stuff. Any tungsten and glass. Tungsten and glass. What did I need to make the furnace? A campfire. The hell do I need to make a campfire? A torch. The hell do I need to make a torch? A coal. Have a coal. Make some of that. Make some of that. Go ahead and make another one of those. Go ahead and make our furnace. That meow was at a bad time. Kitty. Scientist needed like 10 copper bars. I think that sounds right. Did the scan? What did this planet say? There isn't even tungsten here. That is the nearest one. Since I'm not doing in traveling between systems, you can do this basically for free. All right, this planet does have tungsten, so we need to get in orbit around that. Pet the kitty. Outpost. Head to the obstacle course. Get some movement tech.
Again.
Why can I not? Okay. I guess the air dash is one of, like, the bonus abilities. Man, that door pushed me back. I was in there. We did it! We unlocked dash tech. Two more tech cards to get air dash. Air dash is really the one I want. 10 silver bars. I may actually have that on the ship. Nope. Like I'm gonna have to explore this planet. Did I find any more manipulator modules? No, I still just have two. Start by going left. And there's instantly a house and a bed that I'm totally gonna steal. A cuckoo clock that I'm also totally going to steal. Forest here. These are like vine trees, though. They're not vine trees. They look like vine trees, but they're not. There's a box. And that sword is better than the one I've been using. And now I can't get out. Frog. Good frog. The deforestation is a necessary process sometimes. It's not of those big, crazy, cottony looking trees. I don't need any of that. Oh, hey, speaking of cotton. That thing doesn't look friendly. But it is. It's not. I lied. Streamer's a liar. Help! Oh, streamer's also dead. In a video game. Oh, God. Come on. So dead. You tell him. Beam right back down. Right this time. And we find oh god, it's an Apex town. Oh, this is fantastic. They're gonna have all sorts of crap I'm gonna want to steal. Some of these desks contain money. Throwing block. That monkey sounds record that I turned on in that lady's house is still going. Oh, thank you. Excuse me, ma'am. It's look in your desk. Tungsten! Excuse me, this worker has Molotov cocktails in his desk. You should probably keep an eye on him. Thank you. And it rains like every 5 minutes for about 5 minutes on this planet. Dude, I'm finding so many pickaxes. I really like this chair. This chair may have to come with me. Nothing? Yeah, well, I'm taking your chair. Did you, like, glitch through the floor or something? Will they get mad if I bust out their windows? Does not look like it. Ooh. There's a command center down here. Wonder if I can get to that without digging. Get more of those. Every once in a while, her arm holding the matter manipulator just flips out. Well, hey, man. This lady's not particularly into monkey women. That being said, they don't matter, so I can't manipulate them. That's how that works, right? Break out all these windows. I need the glass. There's a store! Look at all this stuff I can steal from the store! An empty vodka bottle. No, I broke it! Well, I want the little doll. The little doll of the big ape. All these matter manipulators. I only have 6. I need 2 more to beef up the power of the matter manipulator. I really like this guy's hat. Another cowboy jacket. I don't want to be a cowboy, dude. That was my Nova Kid playthrough. Did they have a bed? They did not. They did. Just gonna recover some of my HP real quick. Twist ending, this was the Earth all along. You maniacs! You blew it up! Thank God I've got like an 8-foot long headphone cord so I can just wander around my room. Turn on lights, close doors, you know, typical stuff. I kind of want that picture of the banana. Kinda. Also, these like globes, these globe lights are kind of nice. I'll take the standard issue painting and F and run, and no. Now we can get some vines. So I think, once you have vines, I think regular bandages are craftable. Oh, at least I've got salve. Oh, looks like it's just salve that's craftable from that menu. Kinda want... I want everything that's going on right there. Can't wait to find a more efficient rocket launcher. Bandage. It's raining again. Come on. Go. Got some steak. There's some tungsten. Get that while I can. Craft up that steak. More tungsten. I love it. Put an entire steak in my mouth. All at once. Ah, what a delightful little house this is. Standard issue banana. Got a lot of pickaxes. Take that. Why are these little flying things so beefy? They dropped me a steak. And a bird. Oh! There we go. There we go. I missed. Help! It's snowing! Oh? There's something down here. It's called a pit full of spikes. Yeah, I'm not doing that. That's a pit full of poison. But there is a chest. I'm intrigued by this challenge. Pretty good effective range. There you go. Now we take care of all that poison. I broke the chest. Stop with that goddamn whistling. I'm gonna high five that bird. Shit, yep. And I was running by stuff. It's a good amount of stuff that I just ran by back there. Did I need for the thing? I have enough pixels to make Bill's PC. If it's a crafting station, that makes me think that's where I make the Pokemon plushies from the Pokemon plushie mod. Alright, so I have enough tungsten. I need glass, but I think I have glass blocks. Yeah. Yep, actually need sand. So that means loose silt can get out of here. That can leave, that can leave. I don't need mud. On over to Kojab Rift 3. Let's take a little look. It's a frickin' gas giant. Kochab Rift 4 looks interesting. Kitty. Oh yeah, I have a bed. figure out placing for that some other time. Get out of here. Ah, finally, I have a bed on my own ship. Oh, I didn't actually look at the system yet. This system sucks. Actually, a big fat lie. I needed the desert. Because I need sand. Probably already enough sand. Nope, just leave. Got my sand. Kitty. Now, don't think I need that much. Alright, we got it to upgrade. Nothing else wants to upgrade right away, though. I'm just gonna get this. Oh my god. You just buy them from here. Oh, this is fantastic. Hold on, need to get in here. There's a Rowlet plushie! Ah! Dude, Pumpkaboo? Dude, the Porygon one. There's missing number. Yo, Mudkips! Yeah, let's just get Mudkip. And Mimikyu. Ooh, Drifloon. Cubchoo! Maybe. Chandelure always looks good. Everyone's favorite. Alolan Vulpix. This is too good. God, they're so big. Mudkip is now flight computer. I want the Mimikyu right there, so that means I have to move my bed. Him in the corner. That. Yes! The cat's not quite sure. Give it some time, kitty. It'll be fine. You will soon come to love Pokemon plushies. What the hell was I doing now? Need to find Florin objects, so that means I probably need jungles. And here's my dumbass sitting over a desert. I've got the glass, tungsten, and living root. Sample's gonna be used for something. Oh. Got a teleporter core. Somewhere along the way. And in there. Might be. Did I throw my tungsten away? I get the feeling I may have accidentally thrown my tungsten away. Oh, you know what? I may have used up the tungsten upgrading the furnace and not realized it. Okay. Got this copper pickaxe. Let's head back down. I just need to get into a cave or into something somewhere. Shit, ghost of cat. No, I'm dead. I need to find a different point to dig. A big jump, kitty. Oh my god, these Pokemon plushies look amazing. The Mudkip one is really, really good. I am a fan. Almost killed off by Copper Pickaxe. I don't know if that's better or worse, but I'm taking it. Also taking that chest. Yeah, give me this one too. Need that crap. I don't need that crap. Oh, this is an Apex place. Banana. Ooh, a sassy beret. Nice. Now it really looks like I'm fresh out of an academy. Have something in your wall. Doesn't really look like it. I wish I could scan stuff for the races at any point in time. Not have to wait until I get a designated quest for it. Something like that. Finding a good amount of tungsten, though. Short sword. Can at least sell it. Weapons. back. Dude, all this tungsten that I don't have to dig for. And all this money. I'm gonna be rich in a video game. The captain's cap. We did it. This guy doubting the size of Big Ape. Isn't that treason for Apex? Bandages. Am I almost done with this place? 16 and 14? A little bit better, but it might be slower. Yo, torches. Yeah, this seems like I'm done with the town. Alright, so now we need to head back in. Find that place that I dug the wall out a little bit. What is down here? They're gonna get shitty with me because I'm breaking their blocks, but... And then because I'm also taking them. Pollen pump. All that just for a pollen pump. I put the blocks back. You guys go fuck yourselves. Sleep in your tent and restore my HP. Actually, I'm gonna save and quit out of this. Thank you. I'm gonna head over here, bring up him.